Linus Torvalds, the creator of the Linux operating system, was asked about early kernel debugging in 1992. His answer painted a picture of just how valuable it is to lead with your curiosity and not fear failure. Linus states, "Moving to protected mode in a 386 isn't fun. If the 386 notices something is wrong, it shuts down and reboots. You don't even get a chance to see what's wrong." Linus goes on to explain how he strategically placed infinite kill loops in his assembly code to figure out what would trigger these reboots. If the machine locked up, the code before the loop was fine. If it rebooted, there was an issue before the loop that needed sorting out. Linus says, "All in all, it took about 2 months for me to get all the 386 things pretty well sorted out so that I no longer had to count on avoiding rebooting at once." The dedication required to stick with the frustrating string of reboots for 2 months is mind-blowing, but this is what universities are for. They're a place for young minds to see their wild ideas through to some meaningful conclusion without worrying about the consequences. Nothing ventured, nothing gained.